keep things in. Things, emotions, my emotions. I know that that's probably not a good thing. That has made me that way, I guess. I have a tendency to show no emotion when I feel emotion. I just have a hard time opening up to someone. I get closed up. I feel that by being emotional in front of someone kind of makes me very vulnerable. I'm weak. I have a hard time with that. You know, being that state of vulnerability, it's not a place where I'd like to be, because I feel like I'm not in control. When I'm not in control, I get anxiety. Whenever I truly loved anybody and opened myself up to them, they have always stabbed me in the back. I have a hard time with that. Trusting people. It can be anyone, friends, family, boyfriend. I'm not sure if I truly trust anyone in my life. It's sort of a protective shield. Stronger.